First, here's Larry Coryell.
Thank you. Thank you. That's the Firebird Suite by Igor Stravinsky. And now would you please welcome to the bandstand, Emily Remler.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That was a request for something by Duke Ellington, and that was called Satin Doll. Right now I'm going to switch to the 12-string guitar and do my interpretation of the Bolero by Maurice Ravel.
Thank you.
thank you very much. Now, Emily and I are going to do an acoustic guitar duet. This is Emily Remler's arrangement of a Claude Thornhill composition called Snowfall.
Thank you.
Larry Coryell and Emily Remler, beautifully done. Jazz Night is a production of KNPR Las Vegas. Larry Coryell and Emily Remler were recorded live for two-track on November the 11th, 1985, by John Veslak. Post-production by Brian Sanders, who was also your program producer. Network relations by John Stark. This program has been made possible in part through a grant from the Nevada State Council on the Arts and the National Endowment for the Arts, a federal agency. Major funding provided by the Four Queens Hotel and Casino in downtown Las Vegas. This is Alan Grant, your host and executive producer. Good night, good day, and stay beautiful.